Remember that redonkulous turret that I blasted the walls out and scared you half to death with? That's the turret that's installed in that truck. I think telling me you're probably gonna want to turn in the gunner seat now. Oh, you know the best part? Electronic access to the turret, so when you're in the passenger seat of the truck, you hit T and it brings the turret out and you can shoot it. Hey, go land in that bivouac so we can spot it out since we're here. Unless you want me to get that truck and we can roll in heavy. Good point. Oh, 400 meters. We should be close enough to fire drones from here. They have a lot longer range than this one. Oh, it's got a marker on it. That convoy's driving too. There's the operator. The drone operator. I just marked them. No, he operates the drones that'll come after you if you get spotted.
I don't see shit out here.
It is. I'm not my drone. Yeah, I hear it. It might be. I was about to say, did we kill it or no? Yeah. I think we should leave my marked target alone for the moment. I'm not getting a single shot on A.
Yeah.
It might be his drone. Want me to remove the light?
I got nothing over here, too. Yeah, wake me up when the action starts.
I don't see shit out here.
Now the only one I got up is B.
I can't see shit.
Are you sure it's putting a sync shot on, not just a beacon?
Clear here too. Except for that bad feeling I got. Shuck. Still nothing out here. Shit! I just rolled my
hand. Yeah, because when I was looking, I didn't see a drone over him. I think it may have been a desync on it. Yeah, I don't think it was ever meant to be there, and your game would just populate it. Trying to get further uphill. Came down so close to look at your non-existent sink that I couldn't see anything now. There's your A drone. I can't see any from here. trying to get a shot on that A drone because it's annoying me.
There's a good chance her neighbor was the last person to have had eyes on Madeira.
And staking the house out.
Follow the breadcrumbs.
Die, drone.
All clear. Watch my back. I don't want any surprises.
Of a house?
I got nothing over here, too. Yeah, wake me up when the action starts.
There's a patrol on the street. Yeah, not exactly close, though. How close is that other patrol? No kidding. Yeah, I see a third one coming down the street now. Well, if you're fast enough, when they turn that corner, you can run over and kill them both. I'll have a gun trained on them if you miss. Because this third one's far enough away that by the time they get up here, they'll be out of range of the other two patrols. You can see him from where you're at, right? Drone attacking something else way out in the distance. I don't think anyone heard the shot.
Hey, pal. I'm looking for your neighbor, Paula Madeira.
Oh, I haven't seen her around for a while. She just left one day. I heard Sentinel has a new engineer continuing her work.
Who knows where Paula went?
Nah, there was some guy, Daggero. She used to meet in Aurora's parliament. It sounded like he was one of those protest kids.
Thanks.
How about useful?
Watch my back. I don't want any surprises. I dare you to shut the hell up.
sec. All the collectibles are in that one house. This unique collectible items. You remember where you parked your chap rat? I think it's that bit. I think it's that one directly ahead of us, like slightly right, isn't it? Yeah, there's a police drone over there. No, we aren't spotted yet. Not coming for us now. Yeah, I took the drone out. Yeah, they're right over the ridge.
I need cover. Take him out. Get him.
Yeah, one of them.
Moving.
I think both of them have info.
Tell me any information about this I should know.
I already told you everything I know.
Oh, civilians over here with bikes. That's what they were doing. Hit the deck. Prone camo. Yep. We're headed roughly towards it.